This film of Bedford in the late 1950s shows the town before it succumbed to the twin demands of redevelopment and the motorist. The traffic, led by a 1954 registered Hillman, comes from Silver Street, pedestrianised in 1985, across the High Street into Mill Street. Even in the late 50s, before the days of one-way streets and double-yellow lines, this important Bedford junction was choked with traffic.